This is a match that doesn't need a lot of hype or description. Just look in the ring. This is going to be an incredible six-man tag match.
And we're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, nasty impact.
Reversal! What a counter! Downward spiral.
See ya. Look out. Here we go.
Here we go again.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
Heading back up.
He's going back to the well.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And we are done here.
That'll make you rethink your profession.
Oh, no, no.
I gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Six-man tag team match has been a staple of competition
since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules.
This could be big.
It just shattered their face.
Will that be the deciding factor?
Look out here. He's got something.
He's trying again.
Beautiful 630 splash. Will he be able to capitalize?
That splash might just end it here. This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future.
Another big move!
That might have just shattered their face.
Nobody hits that one better.
A move so nice, they did it twice.
Whoa, leaping through the air!
His offense is on point right now.
He is just dominant right now.
Oh, this is Dave all the way from...
He evades the attack. Evading possible disaster there.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely
vital. Has been in
the arena tonight. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Tagged in.
A running swanton.
Oh, this could be something.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here are your winners.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
That's a statement win.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
I saw Shane O'Mac out at ringside earlier, and I...
Oh, Michaels caught him! Good night! Sweet chin music!
Oh, Shane McMahon has been eliminated.
Unreal.
Oh, look at this. Enziguri right on the mark.
Super kick!
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
That might be the end of Mr. McMahon tonight.
Both arms hooked.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, the game, Triple H, and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X.
And he picks up the win.
When you put these two together, victory's really...
Okay, let's get this match going.
And on the other side is Randy Orton.
Nobody does it better.
Momentum.
Big E has been eliminated.
What a cutter! Just like he envisioned. Will Xavier Woods be able to continue? Triple H looking to end this match.
Xavier Woods
appears to be in some
serious trouble here.
Hey, what goes up? Here you go.
Down with a face buster.
Looks like a match ender.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
What a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
Here are your winners. The Viper, Randy Orton. The Animal, Batista. And the Game, Triple H. Evolution.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
I got a feeling that...
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Rude, look, Rude, setting it up.
Hallelujah. There he goes, crashing to the floor. What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Spike.
Oh!
Right to the back.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, this move will make you pass out.
Back in from the floor.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers. Steven,
if it's any consolation for his opponent, the nightmare is about to come to an end.
There's the save. How close was that? That should do it right there.
This is some great offense.
Set up for a second time. Tough spot to be in. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Now Bray Wyatt is controlling the tempo of this match.
Just an onrush of offense here. Oh, that was a long way down.
Tackles ruthless.
Ooh, what an elbow. The barrage of elbows.
The Fiend.
Oh, my God, look at that.
This is disturbing.
Oh, my God, look at this. What is he doing here? Oh, what a headbutt. Nice takeover by Wyatt. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly...
Oh, no! The Mandible Claw! Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why you...
Bray Wyatt looking at this quickly.
Has been eliminated.
Oh no, Mandible Claw paralysis kicking in.
He's got it locked in deep now.
Robert Roode has been eliminated.
King Finn Balor, the Ministry of Darkness.
Wow, what a match.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And we're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very...
Here it comes! Sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
She's gonna try it again.
Big has been eliminated.
Out. You can count to 100.
Hit the
measuring it up one more time.
Bang! She's gotta be out of it now.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
This looks like the setup to...
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Good luck getting up from that. Set up for a second time.
A competitor has been eliminated.
She's closing the book on this one.
Even better the second time around.
Kick right to the body. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Spinning kick to the gut. Oof.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. Get in there, ref.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Black Mass.
Golly. She's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring. The target's been acquired once more.
Whoa, a competitor has been eliminated.
What a big move. Amazingly executed once more.
Are we about to see it?
Big reversal. Shoot.
No, another reversal. Oh, could this be it?
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Nobody does that better.
Elbow drop.
Black Mass.
See ya. Another big move.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here are your winners.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is...
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys. And I think we just might see.
But can they turn that into a win?
Akam is in trouble.
He's trying to get it.
Akam has been eliminated.
Trying to go for it again.
And that can be all. Let's see. You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Tagged in.
And you know what's next, guys?
Does he have a win in hand now?
Hopefully Rezar can recover.
Going forward.
What a tag team display.
Here are your winners.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
And standing opposite is Samoa Joe, who wants nothing more than to see his opponent torn limb from limb. Picking up a win, just an afterthought for the single-minded destroyer.
Samoa Joe always enters the ring with disturbing purpose.
A May Joe is...
Ooh!
This has got to be it! Powerbomb connects!
One of the best to ever do that move.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Hooked up.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Perfect form.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Foot.
What now?
Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, Lord. Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
A striking blow.
Boom. Oh, what a forearm.
Lost in the corner right now.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series. Off the second rope, blackout.
Tuck him in, it's bedtime. But does Rollins have the wherewithal to capitalize?
He better.
Plenty of fight fighting.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice. He's looking to fly.
Look at the hot.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Cover.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
What now? Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end.
Harsh impact.
Gets the tag.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
He wants it one more time. Imploding 450, unreal.
This is a big risk, will it pay?
Here we go again.
Diving simple
wonder has been eliminated.
Impact.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Elbow smash.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Double axe handle. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. He's going for it all.
Elbow drop.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
What a forearm. Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Let's do this.
Oh, power bomb.
That's it.
Oh, a rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
What do we got here?
Filthy German suplex.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Delivering the suplex. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, my God.
Roman Reigns
has been eliminated.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Putting it all on the line.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Big height, bigger impact.
It's a wrap.
Amazingly executed. He's going back to the well.
There's the last competitor eliminated. It's over.
Here are your winners.
Another win on the resume.
Impressive.
All right, it's time to get this match going. And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, here it comes.
Oh, no, no.
You got to wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Oh, no, no.
You got to wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Been kicked right to the gut.
Ooh-wee.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Watch this here.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Uh-oh. That might have just shattered their face.
That move was planning meets execution.
He wants it one more time.
A contender has been eliminated.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Let's see if it's really over.
It'll destroy your face.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
He might just be seconds away from the end.
The big gun fired yet again.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Once more, setting it up. A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
You're going to be taking that dirt nap. A second time has to end this.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, a competitor has been eliminated.
They'll be able to capitalize. Unloading their best shot once more. Setting up.
Go, face breaker. Turn the lights out. Good night.
Setting up again.
Oh, my. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Dishing it out once more.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
A competitor has been eliminated.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Woo-wee.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Can he end it quickly? Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early. Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
He's one step ahead.
Are we about to see it?
Might have just shattered their face.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Another big move!
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here are your winners!
Big win here, guys!
If you're not...